Welcome to another exciting episode of Legend of the Five Rings Multiplayer. I am still Crane.
You are still Lion.
I've got Scorpion this time.
Now replaced with one shelled creature has become another.
Mm-hmm. I only play clans that have exoskeletons.
Travis said I could be first player.
Yeah.
Because he's very honorable.
Yeah.
So we gave it to me.
I was first player last time.
I have a Callow Delegate. When at least play honor character. Doji Whisperer. Kakiti Asami and Kakita Yoshi. They're from the same family. This one's Mario's friend, and this one is not Mario's friend. Yoshi.
Is Yoshi really Mario's friend, though?
It's more like his expendable, better jump dude.
After Super Mario World, Yoshi became more... He had a lot more rights.
Humanized.
Yeah, he had a lot more rights. All right, we're first, huh? Wow. So many choices. We're going to play her. And, fuck it, let's put two fate on her. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit about anything.
What do I want to do?
So, people watching at home, things that I realize that I need to start doing more. During that game, I was like, I wish I saw more cards here. What I need to do is cards I know I won't play. Just discard at the end of the round. I always forget I can do that.
Yeah, if you ever have a character who costs like two or less and isn't like vital to your plan just going forward, they should be gone next turn. If you didn't play them this turn, you won't play them next turn.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to play Bayushimi Yunako.
What does he do? Well, this character is participating in a conflict. Oh, she chooses
power and toughness on guys.
Oh, that's really bad for someone like me.
I'll put two fate on her.
Luckily for me, the difference between 1-0 is negligible.
I'll pass.
Just small dudes. We're gonna pass. Pasta.
Me too.
Pasta. What do we do?
She used to be a card that I played because I played against Lion all the time at the beginning, and you needed a way to protect yourself from just getting like thrashed in three turns.
Yeah. Like to hurt or whatever, and you're like, no,
yeah, they'd
stop.
Be like, play 1,000 guys, send them on for greater glory, and you'd be like, fuck. Five.
One.
We each give you two?
Yeah.
Cool.
Much
way
nicer.
Of the chrysanthemum.
And I'll draw two extra. Because my bid is lower than an opponent's.
Wow! The value!
I guess. Glad you know this, Justin.
Okay. I have the first conflict, assuming no one else has actions.
Yeah, you're...
I'm going to pass on my first conflict.
Oh, sacrifice a guy.
No! At the end, do we reveal and then discard, or is it discard before revealing these other cards?
You discard before revealing.
Okay,
you can only discard ones that are left over.
Cool. Awesome.
Like this Bayushi Liar, he might not be around.
Yeah, well, this guy, he's too expensive. You're never going to play him, Travis.
Fuck. All right, Justin, you got anything, guys?
I do.
Yeah, let's do some...
Hey, action, this character's participating in political conflict. Don't care, not doing that. Interrupt.
When he leaves, play honor character
okay,
control.
That's good. Let's do some military conflict with all my boys.
All your boys?
Yeah, all my boys.
Sure.
I'm like Yoshi,
with
promise.
Which ring, please?
Oh, yeah. I'll be honest, I don't really care.
Sure.
Let's do fire.
Yeah, that sounds like the I don't care one.
Yeah. Sure, there's some guys with two glory in play.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, what do we got here? We got ourselves... The Magistrate Station is back.
I really don't like that place, apparently.
I don't blame you, friend.
That's not your province, right?
No, it's fire. I checked last time.
That's weird.
That is kind of weird.
I'm on four.
Defenders, we'll put her in.
Like, or don't. That's fine, too.
I'm going to put her in.
Okay, 4-3.
Let's give her a sick-ass sword.
Okay. have strength in numbers. Your guy has less glory than the number of guys I have, so she'll move home.
Oh, sure. Just like that, huh? Just like that.
Well, yeah, you send her into battle. No, she doesn't bow.
No, she doesn't bow?
You send her into battle, and there's like three guys right at her, and she was like...
She had a sick-ass sword, though. She pulled it out, and she was all like, I'm ready. Yeah, and then I pass.
Yeah, I will also pass and break.
Cool. Would you like to discard Yoshi?
Yeah. That was very real. Your promise gets flipped.
Right, thank you. Very, I flipped him. I'm supposed to flip this.
Yeah.
And does she bow now?
No.
No, she wasn't in the
conflict.
She
wasn't in the conflict.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm definitely going to disarm her, though, because she's probably angry at me.
I'll just scout counter that.
What? No, that's a ring effect.
Yeah, that's the
ring effect. Oh, it's a ring effect? Yeah. An event.
Yeah.
Reading his tech. That's okay. He'll die for her, and she'll become honorable again.
Yeah, it's fine.
Bryn.
I'll pass on my first conflict, because I don't... I have
being
one,
the antagonist.
Hey, Travis.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to do some political. Are you going to attack me if you're military?
No, we're going to be political.
Ambitious.
We'll also do fire.
Okay. Are you going to cut to my fire province for no value?
Yeah, no, we're going to
put
here.
A fire one back.
Are you going to cut to my
fire province? I'm just trying to think if I'm going to bring this guy in as well.
Okay.
Yeah, let's bring this guy in too.
Okay, this is pilgrimage. You don't get the effect unless you break.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I have no dependence to declare.
I think we'll honor her.
Yes.
I'll put this Ecom Reservist.
Sure.
Plus you military while I have a fire or water ring.
Cool.
She hates unicorns, that's what her flavor text says.
I like it. I'll pass in that case.
You're on five.
I'm at five.
One.
Yeah.
Okay.
So there'll be no break. Now we'll go home. It was honorable.
This goes back to your... No, you get to claim
that
you just don't.
Yeah.
No.
You can't be on the broken one. Just because I'm the only one you can't. Oh, I get feet.
Now, do you
I
want
get
to
feet.
Honor your guy or dishonor mine?
I don't get the effect.
Yeah. Oh, you don't.
No, because
this
pilgrimage
is bullshit.
That's why I put this idiot here.
Yeah. No, checks out. There is no choice to be made.
Bryn, he
I
is
can't
so
kill
undefended.
That pilgrimage, though.
But he has other things. You can get two rings this turn.
Wow. Maybe he'll do a military conflict, and I can like charge an Ujiaki.
Is that what he does?
Well, no, charge is a card.
Oh, charge is a card.
You know, like, if you played charge to stop me from damaging one of your provinces on a military conflict, I think I'd be...
I mean, it depends which one it is. Like, pilgrimage, don't I really give a shit about.
I like how we don't know what provinces we go to. We're just like, yes, let's go invade here. Oh, shit, this is a really well-defended one. What have we done?
Yeah.
All right. This is the ring I fucking hate, so.
Nice, we all got our fire rings on the table.
Yeah, we'll send a military one over here. Again.
Yeah, you were like, I would like to arm my guys, but it's like, I don't want people honoring their guys, and I was like, this is one of them.
This was the one of them that I don't care about.
Oh, this is the Art of War.
Oh yeah, cool. Yeah, now I gotta decide whether I'm gonna use my stronghold to take an honor from you.
Yeah, I give a shot really into that.
Will
I'm
I
so
keep
honorable.
Will I keep my hand in deciding whether I want to break or not?
Mm-hmm. I'd like you to break, kind of.
Would you like to do anything?
No.
Fuck.
Fringes, please commit resources to this.
No, it's more like stop me from having to make the decision as to whether I want to flip my guy's stats to stop him from killing
me. No, just let me draw my cards.
How many do you have right now?
Five.
Yeah, okay, whatever. You can have your cards.
Thanks, bud.
And put this on this Bayushi liar province because I don't care about him. I'll honor Yanako.
Oh, these cards are the best cards. I've never seen cards better than these.
That's it.
Justin claims Imperial favor.
Oh! Yeah.
I'm
surprised, Jack, I don't want you. all my guys die.
Cool, I'll gain an honor. And then when this guy leaves play, I'm going to honor her.
That's okay, because we only spent like 3 fate that turn.
And we're also going to put money on rings, starting with me. Bryn!
Yes.
Why don't you have some of that air ring?
That's usually the one I'm supposed to be jamming.
I think this one's
yeah,
air.
Yeah, I think so too. I hate these rings.
Justin, you can have some void ring.
I appreciate it.
I don't
me.
Put faith in my guys, apparently.
This is also discarded.
The sun your earth,
whoa,
right?
It was him again.
If it's face down? No, it doesn't get discarded if it's face down.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Flip it up this turn.
Yeah, no.
Sorry, what'd you put on?
Aether ring.
Aether.
That's normal.
Shut
I
up.
Am first player.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
It's happening.
Yeah. I did not intend for this
two
to be a thing.
Two Lions Pride Brawlers.
Oh man, an Imperial Storehouse and an Imperial Palace, just what I always wanted.
I'll play Dirt Man.
You play Shishiro
just military power, that's it.
And
that's all he brings to the table. That and the Bushi Trade, I guess.
In my hand.
Whoa, what's this guy? He's a ninja!
Yeah, it's a scorpion's other thing.
Wow! Well, Prince's gonna pass for his next action. Well, he might not. He has 3. I was looking at his province. Which is standing now, I think.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, it definitely is.
It's just standing now, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll put 3 on her.
Alright, time to play the game we always do. Ooh. Guest of honor with some fate.
I hate you.
I hate myself too. We're gonna do 2.
I'm gonna play Lion's Pride Brawler. I'm gonna put some of the fate on here. I think it's gonna be 2. I like to think I'm thinking about whether there's actually a difference between like 1, 2, or 3 for a lot of these, and most of the time it's just like whatever number feels right.
I don't know. Yeah.
Every once in a while, I look at my cards, I'm like, I actually like want to play these turns. This turn, so like the amount of fate I have is important, but a lot of turns like.
I'll pass.
Damn it! I'll pass too.
I'm passing because you want to.
Yeah.
Not because I want to.
Yeah. I mean, I can get away with only one.
Yeah, I'm just going to sit here and let Travis pile guys into the fight. It's just like, God damn it, why don't I have more than one guy?
I'll also pass. I don't have any more dirt guys to play. Man, if my thing could just be like fucking 4 guys that cost 1 every turn, I'd be down with that. I could just pile into the fucking... like, just stuff them in your guys' provinces.
I have 4.
Sink.
I have 2.
Nice. I just get 4 cards.
I don't want any of your honor. Thank you. I have too much now.
I'm the least honorable person here. And that
oh, yeah,
is
right.
Fun.
Fuck, I forgot I put that in my deck.
It's your boy. I get first conflict.
It is your boy. Has first conflict.
It's your boy, 2 military characters.
It's your boy, too many cards in hand and he doesn't want to play any of them. Fuck.
Military Earth, let's go crunch that Sinister Sochi province.
Excuse me?
Well,
this is Meditations on the top.
Damn.
Okay.
Can she beat people up who aren't there?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I know.
She has infinite reach.
I know. She's amazing.
she can just like beat like this
beat
guy
your giver
like,
and gets out. Yep.
Yeah. Amazing. It's so funny.
Welcome to Lion's Pride Brawler.
Yep.
Well, I suppose in that case.
Hmm.
No, you like you read it and you're like, are you sure you didn't like forget one line with limiting text on this fantasy flight? Like,
something? It's great. I like not fan. It's good.
Yeah, this is what we wanted.
I will defend with Bayushi Unako. I count six.
Sick. I'll play an Aegis Crown.
I get to go first. Thank you.
That's fine.
I will dishonor this woman.
Okay.
Fucking two discard piles. God damn it! I hate this game.
Okay, yeah, I'm playing Aegis Crown.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Is she in this conflict?
Yes.
At she this makes conflict. Them like cost one more, right?
Yeah. Events cost one more.
Stop it, you old woman.
Now, back in my day, that used to cost two things.
That's not the important one. The important thing is, like, it makes zero cost, ones cost one.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, no, like, that's cool. I'll pass. No, I won't. I'll eat a fade off this girl.
Okay.
Take that. That was close.
I'll punch the shit you're giving her gifts.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I hate you. Or you guess smarter. I hate you. One day you're gonna, okay, you're gonna play Unicorn. I'm gonna put Giver Gifts in your deck.
Yeah.
Because I won't get the name wrong one time.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll pass.
I'm on four. I'll for shame her, because this is a courtier. Also, Aegis Crown, but.
Silence of War.
Is it? Mm-hmm. Its events cost one more.
Yes.
Okay. That's Sister Soshi, though. I think I'll dishonor her.
Okay. So you're on four to my.
When you're done, I'm just going to be also drawing a card.
Four?
Yeah.
To my five.
All right, I'll pay one to play Banzai.
Okay.
So I will lose one honor to repeat the effect, and then I will lose one honor again, even though it doesn't do anything.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, because you repeat the whole text?
Yeah, so you can repeat the whole text as long as you haven't, like, it's because it only lets you resolve twice.
Yeah.
So, like, the second time around, you can lose the honor again to try and resolve it twice, but it just won't do anything again the next time.
We call that a sneaky scorpion trick. Almost said skeepy orpion. My brain's no working.
I'll take that.
Sorry. I'll bonsai the Mount Subzer campaign on her. I'm on nine.
You know, we can use dice.
Yes, yeah, this is getting a little much. There's lots of stuff that isn't so on board.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's okay. I'll pass.
Hi, Julie.
Hello, Julie. Hello,
everybody. Food.
Nice. What'd you order?
Falafel.
Sick.
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm pretty stoked.
Hmm.
That's like the only thing he does.
Yeah, wines, yeah, eats, and sleeps.
Yeah, I'll just take my everything.
Okay, cool.
Discard card random, please.
Are you recording, Justin?
We are, yes.
Sweet.
We don't play games for fun. It's all work.
Not anymore.
Yeah. Yeah.
This one.
Oh, that might be his best one.
No, it's the one that I put in here earlier. It's Curry Favor.
That's good. I don't like curry.
That's okay.
It's kind of neat.
Yeah, like, I don't know if it's actually any good or not.
Yeah. All right, Bren, you're up.
Oh, man, then we just throw a haymaker back at Travis, and by haymaker, I mean fucking three-point attack.
Yeah, it's enough to break most of my provinces.
Do you got a lot of tricks up your sleeve, you sneaky little lion? Mm-mm. For someone who's so honorable, you sure keep a lot hidden.
Yeah, let's
send, do you want to look at my hand? It probably won't make much of a difference when we do conflicts.
No. I'll be overwhelmed. There's still too many cards for me to know. Yeah.
Let's do a water conflict. Military on this lion's pride brawler place.
Shameful.
We always seem to walk into people kissing. What's that about? We go to war and then there's just two, like, people making out.
Man, I had all these cards sorted and now they're shuffled and I hate it.
I know, I hate that.
It's like the worst part about this. Not losing a card. No, that's whatever.
How do you guys sort cards in your hand? I've been trying to do it by, like, cost right now.
So I know what I can play.
Let's see, Coma Reservist. It's got, we're on military, right? Yes. Yeah. Yep. It's got three military, except for firing. This is the line of life. Your cards cost one, give you three military.
Admit defeat.
What does that do?
Choose a character that is defending alone, bow it.
Okay, I will rate for bow. Battle.
Fuck off.
After an opponent's card effect or ring effect, battles character you control, right? I was reading it for Justin, which is more than you. Cool. I know you know what it does.
It's sick ass art, though. It's very yellow.
I'll discard this Imperial Storehouse to draw a card.
Okay. I'll dishonor your idiot and honor my reservist. Because that matters.
So I count two right now?
Yeah, my three. Good thing we kept you at home. Or in the reserves or whatever.
Hey, Russell.
Don't you dare jump up here.
Oh, it's my mascot.
Well, he wants to.
He does.
Don't you dare.
Don't play innocent.
Get out of here, Russell. We're going to have to close the door again.
Looking at us and smacking his lips.
I just ate. What are you guys doing? Russell, I'm working.
I'll play a young barrier here.
Oh, dishonor this character. Each crane character you control cannot be dishonored.
It's a ninja.
I played a character from my hand. Mm-hmm. You must either discard a card at random or choose and dishonor a character you control. Yeah, cool. Checks out.
This reservist.
As a question, in that case, could you also have done the crone? Or is it,
You could have picked anything.
Doesn't matter.
When it has to specify in conflict, if it matters, okay.
This reservist is a Legion of One.
Accurate.
Yeah, you can actually only play this when you have one guy at the conflict.
Yeah. What's,
It's on six.
Hmm. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, like, just go away, man. What's wrong with
cool.
Shameful display. Sleepy.
Yeah, it's mostly that there's a Lion's Pride brawler who lives there and she can punch all my guys from everywhere, apparently.
She's got those stretchy arms.
Yeah, like one of those, you know, those sticky hands. Like,
yeah.
That's what her punches are like.
You're having a nice political bit at home with, like, your friendly rival. Lion's Pride brawler doesn't care. She's at a battle on the other side of Rokugan fighting some unicorn guys, but she'll punch you.
She'll punch you anyway. Right in the back of the head.
Yeah.
Okay.
And your friend who's a lion that you're debating will win.
I think we're gonna do oddly enough military with her.
I mean, oddly enough, she has a sword.
Yeah, but she's not supposed to have a sword. We're gonna do water.
Stay out of my place. I'll...
You have the most.
You gotta come over here for a military conflict, really?
I think I'm scared of you. I am. That's an air one, right?
Yeah.
You don't have water? I don't want to give it to you, so I'm going to have to come to you, Bryn. I hope you understand.
No, that's water.
That one's water?
Oh, this is water? Okay.
Yeah, for sure. Like, because this one has to be air.
Yeah, it's got the weird windy one. It's not like that this one doesn't look like air, so that one's definitely...
That one does.
That one doesn't look like water.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to come here.
Oh, man, Travis.
This one's upholding authority.
It's a good thing we know that his restricted list card is not Miramoto's Fury, because it's not good right now.
Yeah. I have no... also, I played Charge last game.
Yeah, you know, like, that's how we know.
No defenders. First action, I'll let go your fan. Or your katana, your sword. The one that I care about for this conflict type, please.
Sure.
She should be on one.
We're gonna honor her. Twice.
Twice. Maybe I should play that as my splash card. No one will expect it.
Well, Justin, I didn't want it to be like this.
Sure.
But I will pay one to charge in this Alliance Pride Brawler.
Is that an event?
Yes.
I will...
Would you like to interact with that?
Yeah, I'll Voice of Honor.
Okay.
Oh, man, you should have dishonored the Ageless Crown.
Whatever.
He would have picked me.
Yeah. I lose all that. We'll still have you, which takes care of that for a turn. We're down that, and that sucks. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Or I'm passing.
Okay, I'll pass as well.
Okay, I lose an honor. This breaks. I get to thought seize you.
Yep. I'm also going to stand her.
Yeah. Firing goes back to your pool.
Yes.
Hang on. What's going on here? Mm-hmm. This one goes back, right? Like one of these ones?
Yeah. Oh, I put the wrong one. I put the wrong one.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Whoopsie doodle. Thank you for noticing that, Bryn. I did not.
No worries. We just sorted that one out recently.
Don't need this. This is dirty. I forbid you to have it.
Sounds good.
End of turn?
No, I only had one conflict.
Oh yeah, I went first, that's right.
Yeah, I'm going to pass on my second conflict.
Yeah, I'm passing on my conflict as well.
I will probably make a conflict. Because it would be crazy not to.
Yes.
We're going to do Void. Uh-huh. Political.
Uh-huh. But where do we do it?
So I just read this.
It's a fade off the guy who's talking. Yep.
No, I don't want that, Bryn.
I've already used it this turn, though.
Oh! Yeah, sure, let's go there. Put him over here.
That's not polite.
You're dishonorable. I must teach you.
You're an awful crane.
I am. I... I'll spend honor like it's nobody's business. Because in this one, in three player, it's not as...
Yeah. No. It's not a pressing concern.
How many cards are left in your hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I see. That's a lot. I'll declare no defenders.
Cool. I'll pass then.
Yeah. Sounds good. I'll lose an honor. For not defending. Would you like to discard my sinister associate? She will be discarded at the end of the turn anyway, but...
Then,
like,
yeah.
Hey. What are you taking a fade off of?
Character from your hand, you must let down. I will do this guy.
Good choice. That's like taking 4 fate out of the prince's pocket.
Yeah.
4 okay. Kokus. End of turn.
I believe. Oh yeah, so you have that one. That's the one that I did that last time.
I count four right now.
Yeah, yep. I have three.
I have two.
I'm going to set it to political because I think that's actually the one I'm worse at in this particular deck.
Fate on Ring, starting with Travis.
Yeah. Just get an error.
I'm also going to use this to take a fate from you.
Of course.
Yeah. Or an honor from you. If it took a fate, it would be so
much better. It would be insane. Brent, where are you putting yours?
If I did my not gonna be on fate yours. From Shameful.
That's for sure.
That's fair. Well, if you put it on Travis, that means I'll put it on yours. Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Yeah, I care least about that.
Right? Yeah, me too. Amazing.
Hey, Brent, have on your Earth. Sweet.
I resolved my cleanup already.
I have also now resolved it. Hey, oh, hey, you sneaky. Here, push him towards the door and then we'll close it again.
Not serious.
Yeah, nice try.
You gotta get so our old cat. We had a bell around her neck.
Yeah. He knocked his collar off while playing. The sneaky guy. Alright, Doji Challenger. Doji Hutaru. She's good.
5, 6, 7. You die.
So when it says home from the conflict, that means they don't
bow. Because they're not at the conflict when it resolves.
Cool.
They aren't participating anymore.
Oh man, it's Sister Soshi again. She's my favorite. Play a Shishiro actress. She doesn't get paid. She's not worth it.
We're gonna play this beautiful lady, and we're gonna put probably two fate on her, because I don't think there's more than two rounds left in this game.
Sorry.
I'll play Sister Soshi.
I put a Lion's Pride Rod with two. You passed, Justin?
I did, yes.
It means you can do whatever you want.
Why is this in my deck? This is not in military.
That's probably so you don't like lose if the crane try to beat you down or something. He gains you an honor.
Yeah, let's see if I'll pass. Yeah. Sorry, I'll dumpster the storehouse since you already passed here.
Well, I will pass.
Yeah, okay.
Any actions before this part?
Five.
Four.
Five.
So we each lose one, Justin gets one.
Dumb deal. I can take a fate. I can take an honor from Justin now.
Dang, I should have gone lower. My goal is to be less honorable than the Scorpions.
You are the worst crane I've ever met.
Guilty as charged.
I won't be worse than Scorpions. Why would you say that?
Because it's fun.
Oh, sick. All right, well, let's do some political conflict with Justin someplace.
Whoa!
On
Yeah, this air ring, I guess.
This is entirely your fault, Justin. When you say you didn't think the game was going to last more than two more turns, you were, like, saying, I have a plan to end this game.
Oh, no. I mean, we usually only go around, like, it's usually five rounds. I have legitimately no plan.
Back come over here. I don't
blame her. Yeah, I don't blame you. We got ourselves... Oh. Fertile Fields, all gain of fate. Yeah,
also, strongly dislike.
All right. Do you wish to declare defenders? I would love to.
That fate was from the Seeker Rare, right?
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm playing Seeker roles. You can't do that.
I missed my shameful this game. But I got Pilgrim Mage, so I'm like, I'm 50-50.
It's pretty all right. That's not better than I usually do.
Yeah. So I play Keeper Rolls right
now. Let's do Kakita.
Kakita.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Kakita. Also, like, which one? Because that's the last name.
Yeah. Sorry, Asami.
Thank you.
Let's assassinate her.
Oh, shit.
I'll fuck you up. And finally, the dream has been realized. But, like, not here or now. Later. Give the perfect gift.
Wow, I get to play two.
We all reveal the top four cards of our deck. I choose one from each player's pile and put it into their hand. I see.
We got Old Woman, Bonsai, and two Ornate Fans.
You can have one of these Ornate Fans.
Okay.
I think that's what you're doing right now. Yeah, you shuffle afterwards. Well, it's not this one, so...
That's a good choice.
He says, having watched me pass, I'm playing two political characters and I'm the same things. I think this is what you need. You want to face tell me?
You may have the Steward of Law.
Yeah, he's pretty shitty, Annie.
Well, like, of the four, he's the worst.
Steward of the Law is actually, like, kind of the workhorse of your deck, where he's, like, not good, but he, like,
kind
of ties stuff together.
Yeah. And he's very good at, like...
just being there.
Yeah.
This fan you got me isn't as fancy as was advertised for. Man, this is so much easier to, like, digest than seeing on Jigoku. We have, like, 15 cards in hand, and it's just, like...
I am going to put this Curry Favor into my hand.
What does that do after character?
After I declare my second conflict, one of my characters would bow for it.
Oh, they don't.
I can play this to ready them.
Okay, cool. I'll take an honor from you.
Give it back.
We'd be tied.
No, because I'd be down one, right?
Oh, but we'd both be...
He'd be eight after.
Sorry, I thought you were going up from eight.
No. All right. Yeah.
In front of me, that's my already piece of shit.
No, like, I just want him to have less. You know? Less honor means less draw power.
I am a spectator. Yeah, I'll pass.
I will also pass.
Cool.
Brent, why would you do this?
Do what?
Nothing.
Give him an air ring?
Yeah.
Or whatever that is?
Yeah.
It had fate on it. Someone put fate on it. I'm not allowed to not take that.
You could have the earth one, which is very similar.
Oh, okay. It's a similar outcome. I'll put this one here. Oh, fuck, I have a conflict. What am I missing? Earth?
Yeah.
Oh, God, this is too much pressure.
Do it.
I'm gonna hold actions just between declaration to see if I'm gonna do something.
Okay.
I know, I like these a lot as honor tokens, Bryn. Mm-hmm. They're quite handy.
Yeah, they look quite nice.
I had to buy a thing that was like had three colors. Had like sort of steely gray one too, and I had to buy it. It came with like a fucking 100 of them for like $5. So I was like, whatever. I just wanted $5 and like, because it'd be cheaper than buying things online. I just like picked through them for like 6 of each that were like the least. They're like the most circular. And, like, didn't have any chips or anything on them.
Yeah, we'll declare an Earth political. Probably against Bryn, because you have only one dude in play. This character's attacking. Okay. Yeah, let's come over here.
No, the brawlers won't be able to do anything in your conflict, don't worry.
Let's go over here with these two.
This is Web of Lies.
What does that do? Oh, yeah.
Strength 10.
10.
That's okay for Justin, I guess.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. This place sucks. Figure something else out. Well, like, I'll defend with Miyako.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get dice for this one.
I have one.
I have 10.
Alright, so we can't play like most of this. I will play a Meek Informant. Thank you. Also,
or would you like to look at my hand, Vryn?
No, I'm good. I will have you dishonor one of your guys or discard a card at random.
Cool, I think I have a reaction to that. It is... No, I don't. It's not an event. Right.
No, it's an ability.
There will not be events played by me in this
That game. Is correct. That makes sense. I did that. So dishonor her or...
You dishonor one of your guys or discard a card at random.
In the conflict?
It can be anyone. Yeah.
Yeah.
What's it got in his pot?
Alright, well, we made a good choice to put another man into this conflict before doing something else.
Yeah, you did. I would feel bad about being able to see your hand on the monitor, but I got to see it last turn, so I'm not too concerned.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's an action. I count two. I think I might have just fucked up, Travis.
That's okay, I did last game. It's hard.
Yeah, I think I have too many cards in this deck that cost eight, but don't do very much.
Let's give her a pretty fan.
I can do things about that.
I'll give you one of your guys a pretty fan. Buddy. I don't care which one you think is best. The three cost ones. Wait, does he assassinate? Like.
No, he can bow the dishonored one though.
Okay. There you go then.
As much as I'd like to put it on with fate still. Alright, I don't need to look at your hand again.
Sure.
Would you like to see mine then?
Yeah, sure, you know what?
Mine's full of neat stuff.
Let's do it. Fuck yeah.
Okay, I think
we can. It's my turn for it. Don't worry.
Can I?
If we survive this conflict.
Can I play a guy into this conflict or do I miss that phase?
Hmm? You can.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, so I could play this guy in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Sure.
Beautiful.
Alright, so what, we're counting 6, 7? To fucking 13. I'm going to play a young Harrier.
Sure. Do for shame. I'll choose, yeah.
Well, given that I know what's in everyone's hand, I feel pretty safe in saying this game is over.
Yeah, you want to, like, dishonor him? Hmm? Oh, characters can't be dishonored.
Characters cannot be dishonored.
Sick.
Yeah, it's pretty fair. I can use this to get three more. Mm-hmm. And that's about all I can do. I am not allowed to play any of the other cards in my hand.
Oh, what's in your discard?
I can't take cards from my own discard. Does that card work?
You can't take him.
No, I can't. It would be pretty cool.
Yeah, it's just like one of them.
I mean, like, we'll go for it, I guess. We'll sacrifice Shishiro Actress to have Actress become Kitsu's Spirit Caller.
Sure.
Your action, Justin.
Counting eight.
Let's get rid of him from this. We'll bow him.
Sure.
See your discard, man.
There's a Shishiro Actress now. No, I think, like, best I can do here is, like, take the Yanako.
Yeah.
But that also, like, loses me a point.
That's okay. I'm,
like, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I will pass.
I'll say the Doji Hotaru's stats are inverted now.
Okay. So...
it loses you 3.
Okay. We can do this. 10. I will still pass.
That's all I've got.
I don't need to break to get the ring, right?
No. Oh, I'm not going to play that. That's right.
Yep.
Fuck you, gave her gifts. Guess what? Piece of shit. Yeah, I don't have anything. I can just wait.
Cool.
I need to have conflicts before you that round.
Mm-hmm. I shouldn't have attacked with that air ring.
No. There's lots to think about for multiplayer.
Well, I'm ready to try a different deck. This one's pretty just... get Guest of Honor, and then just do conflicts with it.
Yeah.
So, I'm interested to try.
I mean, like, lots of clans are just, like, get a good character and do lots of conflicts with them. Mm-hmm.
That happens a lot. Like, the last one was, like, play Yoritomo.
Yeah.
Don't get him, let him be Cloud the Minded, because no one had it in their deck.
Yeah.
And then, like, play him in as many conflicts as I could. Which, if we had picked a water roll... would have been more of them. If anyone who's watching who gets to pick these things,
yeah,
you done fucked up. Yeah. Pick the wrong one.
Yeah, crabs go well in water. That should be obvious.
Right?
They don't go in the mountain too high. Too high.
Although,
for
like,
crabs.
They kind of do.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
a little bit. They got like a wall. It's like a mountain down.
But I'm talking about real crabs.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
that's the philosophy. Yeah. What goes in the void? Scorpions. It's only darkness there. Fire, dragons, and phoenix. Phoenix can also go in the air, though, like crane.
Yeah.
Dragon can also go in the air.
Dragon kind of does it everywhere. Yeah. That's like their dude.
They don't go in the void, though. Dragons aren't allowed in the void.
There's a dragon in the void in the story.
That's really cool. That's really cool. More dragons, please. Like, not dragon clan.
Yeah, dragons. We don't need more of those right now.
Yeah.
No, we're pretty good. I'm pretty content not having a clan pack for a while.